All right, ladies and gentlemen, and the jury, I'm going to ask that you carefully listen to the verdicts as they are being read by the clerk, Mrs. Robertson. As after the verdicts have been read, you will be asked if these are your verdicts. And I would caution the audience during the course of the reading of these verdicts to remain calm, and that any if there is any disruption during the reading of the verdicts, the bailiffs will have the obligation to remove any persons disrupting these proceedings. All right, Mrs. Robertson. All right, Mr. Simpson, would you please stand and face the jury? Mrs. Robertson.
Superior Court of California, County of Los Angeles, in the matter of the people of the state of California versus Orenthal James Simpson, case number BA097211. We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find the defendant Orenthal James Simpson not guilty of the crime of murder in violation of Penal Code Section 187A, a felony upon Nicole Brown Simpson, a human being, as charged in count one of the information. Superior Court of the State of California, County of Los Angeles, in the matter of the people of the State of California versus Orenthal James Simpson. We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find the defendant Orenthal James Simpson not guilty of the crime of murder in violation of Penal Code Section 187A, a felony upon Ronald Lyle Goldman, a human being, as charged in count two of the information. We, the jury, in the above entitled action, further find the special circumstance that the defendant Orenthal James Simpson has in this case been convicted of at least one crime of murder of the first degree and one or more crimes of murder of the first or second degree to be not true. Signed this second day of October 1995, juror 230. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, is this your verdict? So say you won, so say you all.
Yes. All right, counsel, Mr. Simpson, would you be seated, please? Let's have it quiet in the courtroom, please. All right, Mrs. Robertson, would you please poll the jurors?
Juror number one, as to count one, is this your verdict? Juror number two, as to count one, is this your verdict? Juror number three, as to count one, is this your verdict? Juror number four, as to count one, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number five, as to count one, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number six, as to count one, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number seven, as to count one, is this your verdict? Juror number eight, as to count one, is this your verdict? Juror number nine, as to count one, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number 10, as to count one, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number 11, as to count one, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number 12, as to count one, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number seven, as to count two, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number eight, as to count two, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number nine, as to count two, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number 10, as to count two, is this your verdict?
Yes.
Juror number 11, as to count two, is this your verdict? Juror number 12 is to count two. Is this your verdict?
Inspector. All right. The clerk is directed to record the verdicts as read. The parties agree to waive reading of the verdicts as recorded. Mr. Cochran, do you waive reading of the verdicts as recorded?
Yes,
Ms. Clark. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to at this time take this opportunity to publicly thank you for the service that you've given to us. The burdens that we've placed upon you were enormous, and words can't begin to express the debt that we owe to you for the time and patience and exertion that you've given to us during the course of this case. I will have an opportunity to meet with you privately later, and I'll give you my private comments when we have a chance to meet. I want to caution you at this time that there is, as you know, intense media interest in this case. The news media will probably seek you out at your home or at your place of business. And I would implore that the news media act responsibly to avoid harassing you or identifying you without your consent or otherwise causing you concern. Whether you wish to cooperate with the news media is, of course, entirely up to you. However, I must warn you to expect the worst as far as that is concerned. I know I share with you in expressing our thanks to the bailiffs from the Sheriff's Department, to our court reporters, Ms. Moxham and Ms. Olson, to the research attorney, John Byrne, who's assisted us, our Pepperdine law clerks, Mr. Golub and Ms. Carswell, our media liaison, Jerry Ann Hazlett and her staff, and of course, the jury commissioner, Gloria Gomez, and her staff. All right, counsel, is there anything we need to take up before we excuse the jurors, Mr. Cochran?
As you heard, the jurors have returned a verdict. It took less than 3 minutes to read in total and to poll the jurors. O.J. Simpson has been found not guilty of both first and second degree murder as to Nicole Brown Simpson and Ronald Goldman, not guilty of murder. Therefore, special circumstances do not apply. O.J. Simpson has been acquitted of these crimes for which he has been charged. You can see the family reaction.